For this craft, my wife took plastic snack containers, red tissue paper, and Elmer's glue. As you can see, she took a sponge and placed the Elmer's glue onto the container, tore the red tissue paper into pieces in order to make this Chinese lantern. And then once she's finished, she can write Chinese characters using a magic marker onto the container.